I've seen you come back for more. You don't know who I am. Welcome back to Kaiju Universe, everybody. You might notice new abilities down here. And that's because they are new abilities. What are you, an idiot? But I am using Godzilla 2021. We finally got him, boys. Last video, we unlocked him. And honestly, I've got to level 4 with him. He's amazing. I love him. Like, he can literally just laugh. Like, listen to this. I can just laugh at people. Like, how menacing do you have to be for that? Double roar? Like, oh, it's amazing. Anyways, let's get straight into this. Usually I don't do this kind of double upload thingy where I like put two Kaiju Universe videos in one day. Like that's a surprise that I don't mostly put out. And it's really fun. Let me show you how weak this one is. I'm a level 4. Yeah, that was clear winning. Anyways, where was I with this? Oh yeah, honestly, we're just gonna level this guy up. Like, half of this video will be for Godzilla 2021. Which will be an hour, and then the other hour will be a calm. Actually, it might not be an hour and an hour. It might just be 30 minutes and 30 minutes. Yeah, we'll go with 30 minutes and 30 minutes. I'm just not worser than Eva. I forgot that thing shoots out immediately. Time to pull out the recolors. Let's go with this one. Alright, I'll see how good this one looks. Oh yeah, that's the one. And we have pink spines. By the way, I put the color pink, so saw we. Let's go to birth, since they have the second most players. Where's the magic? Ooh, regen. What's this hit to Godzilla Jr.? Oh, what's this hollow earth? Back road in, come here. That's what I thought. Vegan, hello there. glide in the I'm just peacefully gliding, and I'm gonna walk this one. You coulda flew away. You coulda flew away. Some damage, right? Oh god. I'm not strong enough. Which is where skill points come in. Why are they called skill points, you might ask? It's mainly just because it's, you know, silly. Oh my god. Wow. Nice. I haven't used Kong yet. And I kinda wanna use No. I'm gonna go with G21. Let's go with this recolor this time. Oh my god, that looks perfect. That smoke. It's on the discharger. We don't talk about that. I look like a Godzilla 2014, I swear to god, bro. Someone's gonna mistake me for one of those. Unless you cannot see my eyes, by the way. I don't think they even have eyes with this recolor. Yeah, this recolor just gives you no eyes. Wait, don't your eyes look his eyes. So I definitely see him doing that. Huh. Yeah, this laughed at you. Come here. Skirt. Smack. I upgraded my damage by 1.9. More confident than I was that my dad left. I hate that ability. It does so much damage, but it is like you can kill people while they do that, especially if they're low. I just went to Brian. Frost it, I want my revenge. Set a better chance. No seal points. Let's go for this clear color. Honestly, you don't want Eva. You really don't want Eva. I can't say it from personal experience. Actually, I can. They're really easy to kill. Thank you. Okay, I'm not doing good with this video. Well, actually, what am I doing? What am I doing? Bro, why do you say stop? I ain't even do anything. There goes the monster zero. I swear to God, this frickin' Bimuto. Why up? Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna pretend to go AFK. I'm gonna pretend to go AFK and see what he does. I know he's gonna. Yeah, for him. I don't understand this. How is teaming not against the rules? Like, how? You're probably asking, why am I beaming a building? Lovely. And why not? Let's go for a come on. Fight me in Kong, just like in the movie. Just like in the movie, Kong, fight me. I'm gonna attack this. There we go. And now. Oh, you didn't want smoke? Okay. Fellow 2021, let's go. Oh, I know it's a 2019. I thought because of the animation, it was a 2021. And this guy's definitely stronger. Although I got to level 11. Closing in on 5 more minutes with Godzilla, and then we'll switch to Kong. Okay. And oh, that's an Eva. I'm intimidated. Honestly, all I need is 49 levels and then I'll be there. No, wait, not 49, 39, 39. Help me. Bro. Are you serious right now? Godzilla, and I'll waste my time. True. I should have went with the Mecha Godzilla, because that got me killed. we don't talk about that. These are the settings anyways. Look at the intensity. There we go. Oh, wait, no, let's turn back to... This is 50. No, 50. 250, okay. And turn that all the way up. High definition water, yes. Yes. Okay, let's see how much better this looks. Okay, the water looks a little bit better. Okay, yeah, that camera shape looks intense. Wait, that's intense. Hey, it's me, your mom. I feel like this water looks a lot more realistic and better. Actually, it looks less realistic. I mean, it looks more like pool water instead of ocean water, but who cares? One thing that I wanted to do when I got Godzilla 2021 is like do the Kong and Godzilla fight over here, and then I like push Godzilla, and then I push Kong inside the water. And then I kinda like go under here and blast up there. And it'll be like really cool. Yeah. Actually, can we get a Kong to do with that with us? Eh, probably not. Although I know it is time. It's time to switch to good old Kong. So, die, Godzilla. You will not be missed. Actually, you probably will. And sunk at the bottom of the sea. Alright, Kong. Oh boy. Let's just see him in all of his glory with his normal colors, and then we'll do a red color. Oh, and we gotta... No way, he's red colored! No, I don't want to do that. I wanna see him with his normal color. I'm covering my eyes. I don't want to see his death animation either. I don't want to see anything about this guy here. Okay. I think that's normal. Right? They gotta be right. Okay, yeah, that's normal. Ooh, I get to swim animation. Okay. This is swim animation. This is run. This is walk. Casual walk. Okay, so this is one. This is 2. This is 3. Four. And 5. Alright, let's hear this. Sadly, we don't get the 2017 one. You know, the bang on his chest and then roar. Let's suck that in. Ooh. Ooh, I like that. 3. Okay, that's a good one. That's a good game. We're letting that go, but... Aye. That guy help her coming? Sure. And I'll help this guy, I guess. So that's he just kind of like falls over. All right, let's go for the same recolor that we did with Did I seriously just kill that Godzilla? How did I kill that Godzilla? But wait, was there some extra ones? Oh wait, I wanna see. Why am I bending over? Okay. Yeah. easily kill Godzillas now. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, it's much easier to level a bit calm than Godzilla. It is so much easier. Oh my god. That got scared me. Yeah. bro managed to get up there? Probably because he's so small, he could easily climb up here. Ah, there we go. Hey, how cool would this be? Ah, the hill is there. Hello. Need help getting a kill? You're close. Kill the Rodan for God's sakes, it's right there. Oh, that's perfect. I'll spin with you. Spin. Yeah, spin. Everybody's full of clowns. Monster is not full of that. Well, I have no legs. Kong doesn't have the best roar, but honestly, it's good enough. And I know what that one is now. It's like the one, that's like the very first hit. Okay, I'm gonna turn into the and I can't go to birth. Okay. That's a problem. I see how hard. I guess Kongs, whenever they die, they just have a freaking heart attack. Hey, yo, you can do me after. What do you mean by that? He has to kill three flying players, but he can't reach anyone. Did he just die? How? No, you just leave him questioning. And oh, look at this. Goodbye, Malto. Souls, yum. He's like me in real life, I'm just really short. That's revenge for killing him. More! Just save the poor child. Poor innocent soul. Thank you. I'll protect you. Smack on top of the ground. Godzillas have longer roars than most other kaijus. Are you looking at me like that? I'm concerned. What, are you gonna randomly charge at me and kill me? What if I just like randomly hit one of them? What is this place? I've never seen it. Wait, I never knew this island existed. Is this Skull Island? I think this is probably Skull Island. Right? Oh no, it's the art tip. Why are we in the attic? I didn't even notice the place existed. Yeah, now I think about this, this is where Monster Zero was. This throws himself down the frickin' mountain. God, my frickin' dogs. Okay, so someone is gonna do the movie recreation. I'm only stretching this video on longer just so I can do this. Now look, and then Godzilla goes like over there, I think, and just like looks back. Yeah, how did I not notice that? So someone from Steam invited me to Project Playtime, what the frick? Oh yeah. Oh, here he is. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna end it right there, and I'm gonna go record a Project Playtime video. See you guys later.